Ibn Umar, may Allah be pleased with them, narrated that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, whoever misses the Asr prayer, then it is as if he was robbed of his family and his property.
More information regarding this hadith, please check.